Introducing the new PosiTest LPD, low voltage pinhole detector from Defelsco, the measure of quality. After a protective coating has been applied, it is important to ensure that there are no defects or discontinuities present that expose the substrate beneath. Small areas of thin or missing coating, called pinholes or holidays, can become foci for corrosion and drastically reduce the life of a protective coating system. To find these flaws, a pinhole or holiday detector can be used in accordance with various standards set by NACE, ASTM, ISO, and others. Various standards have been developed for an assortment of applications and industries. In use, an operator moves the moistened sponge over the coated surface. When a pinhole is encountered, current flows from the sponge into the substrate below. The current returns to the detector through the attached ground wire, completing the circuit and triggering audible and visible alarms. The PosiTest LPD low voltage pinhole detector is simple, durable, and accurate. It features a simple 3-button interface to control all functions and a bright 4 LED array to display the status of the instrument. The power button turns on the instrument and, when held, displays the condition of the batteries. When a pinhole is encountered, the LEDs flash to alert the operator. If the audible alarm is activated, the instrument will also emit a loud tone. For noisy environments, the included earbud can be connected to the standard headphone jack. The voltage selection button cycles through the 4 test settings to comply with most standards and specifications. The selected setting is illuminated on the LED display. Choose from 9-volt, 90-volt, or 267.5-volt direct current settings with different sensitivities at the press of a button. The PosiTest LPD's voltage and sensitivity settings are precisely calibrated and won't drop while testing, unlike some competitive detectors. When powered up, each voltage and sensitivity is automatically tested for accuracy. Included with every instrument is a certificate of calibration traceable to NIST. To verify accuracy in the field, a traceable calibration verifier is optionally available. If the connection to ground or earth is lost while testing, all low-voltage pinhole detectors will fail to detect pinholes. The innovative GroundSense feature reassures the operator that the PosiTest LPD is properly grounded throughout the test. While the wet sponge is on the surface and a connection to ground is detected, the indicator light for the selected voltage will change from blinking to steady. The PosiTest LPD is built with durability in mind. It is constructed from impact-absorbing ABS plastic and is sealed to an IP65 rating for dust and splash resistance. To reduce the cost of spare parts and accessories, the PosiTest LPD uses common, readily available batteries, connectors, and fasteners. 3 AAA alkaline batteries provide power for up to 150 hours of testing, while standard banana connectors ensure compatibility with a variety of accessories. The PosiTest LPD is sold as 2 kits, basic and complete. An accessory pack is also available, with everything required to turn the basic kit into a complete kit. The basic kit includes everything necessary to begin testing in a convenient hard shell case. Simply attach the rectangle sponge assembly and the ground cable to the instrument. Connect the ground clamp to an unpainted portion of the surface, select a voltage setting, and begin measuring. The complete kit contains all components from the basic kit, in addition to a range of versatile accessories to enhance the capabilities of the PosiTest LPD. For testing large surfaces, the roller sponge saves time while extending sponge life. The inside diameter sponge attachment is ideal for testing inside pipes or cavities. For complex or unusual surfaces, the 8-inch square customizable sponge can be cut to any shape and attaches to the rectangle or inside diameter sponge assemblies. For testing on high or out-of-reach areas, the complete kit offers several options to extend the length of the sponge assemblies. Two extension tubes can quickly extend the reach of the PosiTest LPD to nearly 3 feet. Simply attach them between the base tube and sponge assembly. Attach the included 15-foot hot wire to the instrument and extension adapter, and use the Velcro strips to hold the wire against the pole. Then, simply clip the instrument to your belt using the included carabiner. For even further reach, use the Acme thread or universal adapter to attach a common paint roller extension pole. The innovative PosiTest LPD makes the process of porosity detection simpler and easier. Backed by DeFelsco's renowned quality, customer service, and exceptional 2-year warranty, the PosiTest LPD is the ideal choice for your pinhole detection needs.